Right, I'm going to show you how to activate a PlayStation error known as the red screen of death. Now, this is on the PS2, and this is what happens if you put a game or anything that's not a CD, DVD, PS2, or PS1 game. Such as here, we have Left 4 Dead 2 on 360. So let's fix that.